is Peregrine's Home for Peculiar Children, made in 2016, is rated 6.7 on IMDb plot summary. A teenager finds himself transported to an island where he must help protect a group of orphans with special powers from creatures intent on destroying them. This fantasy, adventure, family, and drama film was written by Ransom Riggs and directed by Tim Burton. Made on a budget of $110 million, this movie made $296 million at the box office. Get the popcorn because, as they say, stay peculiar.